I'm sorry about that. That was a accident. I accidentally stopped the broadcast. Welcome to the video. This time we are doing Subnautica. As you can see, I haven't played in a long time. It's a brilliant game. So now. Syncing data. Ooh, pardon me. It's cut to how I've only just woken up, so like. Start a new one. I'm gonna do freedom, so I don't do hunger and survival. Sometimes I'm gonna be like, fuck it, I'm just gonna look it up. I don't remember that much about this game actually, to be honest. Damn, that must hurt. Oh, Sarah.
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you. You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
Alright. Pad, so that's what I need. Sulfur and titanium. I'm not going to need the fire extinguisher. Do that. And that. Take food and hunger off, so.
Orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
An egg? Yeah. I need the ashes mushrooms. Got what I use them for. Titanium. Already in the game of drown. Alright. Oh, health packs, that's why. Titanium. I forgot how you get rubber. Putting air pump. Letting device that pumps air into your pipe as starting point three pipe chain. That's new. Looking at the standard O2 tank because I need more O2 when I go down.
New blueprint acquired.
Yeah, that water proof locker. But I will go here. I have three equipped. Quartz in there, but that just actually I don't actually remember what I need these for, so I'm gonna drop them outside. And how in the hell do I get rubber? Ah, I see. Connect basic. Attempting the silicone rubber of creep vine. That's how you do it. Creep vine. Fuck off then.
An essential component of all powered equipment.
That's what we need.
Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but you're plausible.
Fine. Right, please have. Thank you. Right, please. No matter what, this will always be a beautiful game. I'll get you both in the room.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Seems helpless. Bullshit. Fuck off. It's your first time you've done this with survival, so. Oh, don't worry. I know it's not fully a survival, but maybe it's 200 birds. Always look to unlock. I'm not playing my flat down. Alright. We'll get the thing going. Damn! Basic building material. Get that rubber going. Yeah. How much of this I get? I'll make as much as I can. Get back to this, get to this, get to this. Okay, so far. This rubber is very, 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 very useful to this copper. I'm gonna do this. All my titanium. Yeah, up there. Oh, fuck, it's getting bad. I've like forgotten all the controls already. Oh shit, big boom. I think that's cave self free. Aha, it is. This game is just a look at that. I can see a cave and I'll could lure into it. They made that so nice now. That used to never glow like that. I applaud them. If you ever like listen to, well, if you ever like read how this was like created and how long it took, then you'll understand. God, the dogs are back. Is that a flare? Oh, I can do it now. Don't remember how many rubber I need to put it into. That's one, but still. One. You are a fair tool.
Systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
But anyway, I'm gonna get the fins, so I need two rubber.
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, right, this setting cannot be overridden. Category 3 ocean planet. Alright. I'm going to read that if you want to or not. Alright, move the set. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave system.
30 seconds.
Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool.
Yeah. port. Oh, yes, 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 yes. Salvage, come on, salvage. Give me something. Give me blueprints. You can swim? I bet it does. Oh, you can find my little piece of the leaves. Oh, dear. Oh, dear. Okay, look at this. I need one more core. Come on, give me a core. Look at this. Found one piece out of two. What's a mobile vehicle? Ooh. Finding everything. Book wars.
30 seconds.
I need one more quartz to make glass. Iron. There's one straight below. No? Okay. Batteries, I'll need. So, no, why but not a battery? Okay. Yeah, it's the pile I didn't need, so I just bumped it out. Yes. Yeah, we're getting all the things.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data.
Lovely work, scanner. This shit killed me. This shite killed me. Where are we going? Carry a medkit with us now. That means the fish are going to knock it about. That's good. And then we're going to scan it.
Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor.
Now, where was that wreckage I saw? Remember quickly, you are infected and you can't leave the planet until you're not infected anymore. Okay, good trap.
Give me a second.
New
blueprint acquired.
Definitely. One piece. Two pieces.
New blueprint acquired. Beep, beep. 30 seconds.
Attack you.
Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters, leading to an unknown environmental biome.
Yeah, I know exactly what biome that is. It's nowhere near, and I thought we could match
up. Yeah. Supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Oxygen.
Just made that shit. Right, nothing in here. The bug is a fucking shit. time for the Megalos. Guys are scavengers. They take everything they want. Step around.
30 seconds.
Fucking hell. I really need to get a better life hand. In the fuck is kind of weird. Ooh, another wreckage. Gimme a blueprint alone. This is one I found bugger all that. Battery, lubricant, copper wire, titanium. We got the copper wire. We got the titanium. We can make the copper wire. Battery. I can make. And I can get the lubricant. Whatever in there I can use, I have to pop. Yeah. I'm, what the fuck I use for it? Titanium. This.
Life pod 3, uploading our coordinates. We're plugging some holes in our emergency sea glide, so if we're late for the rendezvous, don't panic. Also, don't go home without us. Seriously. 3 out.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Fruit vines.
Is essential in construction of vehicles and power plants. The Sea Glide will increase your effective exploration range. For your safety, please pack supplies for long journeys and stay within 5 kilometers of the nearest life pod or habitat.
Please drop that. I should just stay there. Kelp Forest.
This is Ozzy from the cafeteria. What the hell, guys? They didn't warn us this might happen. Our pod was almost crushed by the Seamoth Bay on the way down. Now we're hanging on the edge of a cave system, and this grim-looking snake thing's trying to eat through the hull. Come get us already.
Signal location uploaded to PDA.
Yeah. Give this one. This one's for a drop. I want to get this one. What was that? I think there's like 15 of them. This game, by God, is the most beautiful game I've ever played. Well, I've never played really. Not the best game, I would say, but it is beautiful. My best game I must have played this year. It must be Devil May Cry. Hands down, always. Where am I? No, it tells you where we are. Creeper Iron. Nope. I have no idea where the fuck we are. can only find them in sandstone. So. I think it comes out with little things in. Okay, we found it. Alright. So, oh, please.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor.
Fuck you. Out of sandstone.
Silver-based wiring kits
fuck
are
you.
An essential component of many habitat modules.
More silver.
30 seconds.
That's a fucking lithium. Thank you for G. Lost limestone, I mean. I'm not sure that was a Henry. Where's Henry? Should we go back to Henry now? Look at that. Well, there's a 17 fucking armor. Oh, there's like at least 20 something life pods.
Seconds.
I know, fuck hell. load on it.
Integrating new PDA data. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Fuck.
30 seconds.
You left. I don't know. It's just the full time to wait. Well, hopefully, I get the sea ball.
30 seconds.
Do you scan this stuff? I'm not sure. That just ever got that.
Oh, 30 seconds.
That's what you get from this one, a beacon. Now I've got to remember why I wanted this. I wanted that, so I got silver one. Full titanium, two glass. Though.
30 seconds.
Oh, I'm on board.
For cave divers is loss of orientation, followed by eventual asphyxiation.
Fire.
30 seconds. Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle development.
Yes. I can make so far for it. Right. What do I need again? I tell you, Inga, I can make Luca, Parsa, what do I need for that? Parsa. Two batteries, silicon rubber. Right, two. Yeah, you got this shit. All of these. Five was okay. Dude, Hedrick.
This is Avery Quinn of Trading Ship Sunbeam. Aurora, do you read? Over. Nothing but vacuum. These Altera ships, they run low on engine grease, send an SOS. You offer to help, they don't pick up. Aurora, I'm out on the far side of the system. It's gonna take more than a week to reach your position. Do you still need our assistance? Over. I'll try them again tomorrow. Damn Charter's gonna have us blowing our credits running errands for Altera. See what the long-range scans pick up in the meantime.
Right, leave cut okay. Leave cut.
Lost a load of these wall caps. You got any hair for me? No. I see one up here though.
Right. Right.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours. Seconds. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Integrating new PDA data. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. Preparing the day's water ration ahead of time will help ensure against dehydration and eventual death. Oxygen. New blueprint acquired. New blueprint acquired. 30 seconds. oxygen. Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds. Integrating new PDA data.
Make it.
Oxygen.
Made it. Cutter.
One more piece, just for one more.
I need to get back to head position.
Officer Keenan, Light Pod 19. The captain is gone. I have assumed command. The last thing the captain did was give me coordinates for dry land. We regroup 1.5 kilometers southwest of the crash site. Stay together and good luck. This message will now repeat.
Rendezvous coordinates corrupted. Transmission origin coordinates downloaded. Signal location uploaded to PDA.
down there.
Quantum detonation has occurred in the Aurora's drive core. The reactor will reach a supercritical state. 80-10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Suit has been added to your blueprint database.
Okay.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
That's down there.
Seconds. passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
What sports haven't had? Anything I can see down here? Nope. Been here before.
30 seconds.
Yeah, yeah, woman.
No, baby, back, Reef. Reef, I fuck. It's head over where I'm.
Or I can just easily sneak on in.
New blueprint acquired.
Sesame. Once I get that.
Fucking joke of it, right?
Oxygen.
I fucking know.
Ah, God. Now, down, 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 where the fish is sleep.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Another biome, I'm not going to. The whole biome looks like a part of the stuff, so. No, it's in there.
30 seconds.
Right, what the fuck are you doing here? Right. Ingredients on that. Oh yeah, I had to find out that.
Aurora, this is Sunbeam again. We just picked up a massive debris field at your location. I didn't know how bad... how many of you... I didn't know. We're now en route to your location. We're gonna bring you home. Sunbeam out.
Find the mesh.
What else can I say? The only time I parked a rig this big on a rock that small was in VR. And I blew it. It's a bad option, all right, but so are all the others.
If you want to know, yes, I'm Googling how to find diamonds, because I forgot how you find diamonds in this game. Fuck it, Reddit. Reddit always helps, sometimes. Mountain Island. Which fucking direction is the Mountain Island? North of Life Pod 5. I haven't got Life Pod 5, so I don't know which way is north. Oh, compass. I want that there as well. I need a fiber mesh. Copper wire and wire kit. Silver. Fuck off, Pokemon Go. Silver, hang on. Plus that, am I? Everyone. A lot of boards though, so.
Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased. Passing 200 meters, oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Now we're getting out. Getting very, very swiftly going.
Oxygen.
those ones, but the sandstone ones I want. That, these other ones.
Blueprint acquired. 30 seconds.
Old.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Let's go.
Oxygen.
Oh shit, it's right there. Really. Let's get radiation damage. Oh, no. Yeah.
Oh,
fuck off. Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Right. Copper wire. Do. South, it's north. It is that way. Yeah. So we're going that way. I'll get the enemy back there. Where's my story? I'm spamming. Oh shit, that's a record. I gotta do that. Hey, how does he go back? is where the beacons are. This one.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased. Seconds.
Happens. have a feeling we're on the edge of the map.
Passing 100 meters. Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Just for guidance.
Passing 200 meters. Oxygen efficiency greatly decreased.
Floating islands. I was this close. So you just like
hit the thingy, I think.
I think it's got to like just slash it. Oh shit, I'm from the controller. step.
Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Copper. Okay, so I tamed all that. Copper. Come on. Thank you. Come on. Please. Thank you. Oh shit. Pitch here. To Henry. Do what I can build. Then I'm going to end this video. Nothing in that. Henry.
Blueprint acquired.
see what we can do. That's how you get fire flash. Anyway. Work it, anyway. Pathfinder tool. Deploys holographic Pathfinder disc using a map a way back out of caves. Harder to navigate space. Oh, that's right. Anyway. What the fuck was I doing? What do I need a wiring kit for? Computer and chair.
New blueprint acquired.
Right, repair tools. We got it.
The builder tool is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
Right, yeah, there we go. Well, go quickly save. End this video. Like, subscribe. Thank you for watching. I will be.